Advanced technology continues to improve the way we control weeds and crops. Most recently, these have included advancements in herbicide tolerant trait technology. However, as traits are introduced into similar crops, problems often arise in keeping track of which crop is grown in which field. By using Flag the Technology, growers can go out, place a flag in a conspicuous corner of a field, and by just looking at the color of this flag, determine what the technology is in that field. Red flags indicate conventional crops. They're not tolerant to any herbicides other than those conventionally used for that crop. White flags represent crops that are tolerant to the Roundup Ready technology. Bright green flags indicate crops that are tolerant to Liberty Link crop technology. And bright yellow flags indicate either clear field rice or STS soybean technology exists in that field. For crops with multiple traits, such as glyphosate and Liberty Link tolerance, multiple flags can be used. Flag the Technology is funded by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on how you can participate in this program, visit our website at www.uaex.edu or see your county agent for more details.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.